Am I finally doing a Den office reveal after announcing that I'm moving back to Toronto? Yeah, because I have had this Den in my mind for like 3 years now, and I'm like, you know what? I might as well enjoy it for the next couple of months. So I'm actually repurposing a lot of the decor that I already have in my space because I really bought nothing new except this desk from IKEA, and I definitely will change up my Den when I move, but I really wanted to just get the space finally together and share it with you guys because I feel like it turned out pretty good. And I'm really happy with it. And honestly, repurposing a lot of decor made it pretty easy, and I was really impressed. I was like, wow, okay, I actually have things that I could totally use. And I got this chair from StruckTube, and this has wheels on it. It doesn't look like it, but I was obsessed with it, and I'm so happy with how my space turned out, and I can finally work in my Den, and it's no longer storage.